I really do admire church leaders who stand at the front and proclaim boldly and encourage the congregation boldly to go out there fearlessly to share their faith. I really admire that. But if not trained, it's like sending an untrained soldier to war with just a feather duster. If you're unequipped, you're not going to be encouraged to go out there and share the gospel, are you? If you do it, it's going to be like a suicide mission. But if you give the state-of-the-art equipment to fight, you won't have to encourage anyone to go out there. In fact, you won't be able to hold them back. If people are equipped and they know how to share their faith, they won't hold it back.